Love Island 2018 will return to ITV2 on June 4, where Caroline Flack will welcome a host of new stars into the famous villa with the aim to find love. Love Island Series 4 will see the likes of model Hayley Hughes, barmaid Dani Dyer, and former Ever Young band member Eyal booker entertain us for 10 weeks this summer. While in the villa, the stars will be provided with Rimmel London makeup, GHD hairstyling tools and Samsung phones, for the iconic I've Got a Text. Quote, as commercial deals for this series are revealed. Take a look at them all, Samsung phones during their time in the villa. All Love Islanders will have phones in order to receive messages from the producers of recouplings. This year, according to the Mirror, the phones given to the Love Islanders will be Samsung phones. Dates and other shocking announcements. Last year, when the likes of Amber Davis, Kem Cichney and Olivia Atwood entered the villa, they were given the HTC Uplay phones. GHD this year, the Love Islanders have been kitted out with GHD tools in the villa. They'll be using the white GHD Platinum Styler, the GHD Curve Soft Curl Tong and the GHD Curve Creative Curl Wand. Superdrug and Rimmel London. For the third year running, Superdrug has teamed up with Love Island. However, this year, Rimmel London have also become partners, and will be providing the stars of Love Island with the newest makeup products. As well, the stars will be wearing their new transfer tattoos, which are now in shops for you to buy. Echo Falls Wine. Echo Falls has been made the official wine of Love Island this year. The brand will be releasing their own Love Island bottles this summer.